Making character. Search on Google for background or make your own. I wanted to add effect on my background, so I used Ibis Paint X. Go to CapCut to make intro. Make text. I will be using graphs that are on CapCut to make the text move smoother.
Done.